This is a 1978 FJ55 wagon. FJ55s have a special place in my heart because when our family lived in Denver, Colorado, when we were growing up, this is the type of vehicle that we used to take on our family vacations. I can remember driving these types of vehicles all the way to Banff in Alberta, Canada, all the way to Disneyland in California, and a lot of times we'd wind up in Moab in southern Utah. I hope you'll come to Cruiser Fest at Miller Motor Sports Park on June 24th, 25th, and 26th and see this vehicle in person.